Hi guys, today I will show you how to make potato croquette with mozzarella cheese. You're gonna add garlic powder, salt, pepper, you're gonna add wheat flour. People utensil. And you're gonna mix everything together, mix it. Honey candy. This is breadcrumb, paprika, turmeric. Mix it together. Two eggs. Breadcrumbs mix with paprika and turmeric. Two eggs. With flour. Mozzarella cheese. Okay, we're gonna start to do now. You're gonna make bone a little bit tight. When you fry it, gonna do not broken. Like this. And then you're gonna add mozzarella cheese inside like this. Hold it together like this. Before you're gonna taste oil, for get ready to fry your bone, you're gonna add chopped root inside the oil. If you see bubble air come out from the root, this is mean the oil hot ready for fry. Okay, good. You're gonna use medium high for heat. 2 spoon mayonnaise and 2 spoon ketchup. And 2 spoon milk. Mix together. Mayonnaise, 2 spoon ketchup, 2 spoon milk, and you're gonna mix it together like this.